Hello. We are at London Euston Station. Good afternoon, this vehicle, and me and Freddy are at Euston Station. Yeah, we're staying here a couple of hours, and then go back to the tour and have lunch and dinner. Yep, then we go to Clapham Junction. Wow. Where'd that Pendolino go? Interesting train. I've got the travel up there a bit. London Little 350, 224. Welcome to Euston Station. 1924 and then they get Euston colours. I don't know what that noise is. It's a quiet station. I thought it'd be busy. Well, if it's too quiet, we can always go early. True. I'll put the tripod on now. Dreams! There's a train. Oh, it's I can't quite see that. It's right over there. I'm sure these ones are moving a bit. I don't know if you can see that train. Now the planes, I'm not quite sure where the planes are. Because we're facing north, so I wouldn't be able to see the planes. Those. Not the middle of the train. Off he goes.
The train at platform 15 is the 1510 Virgin Train Service to Chester.
So this is 12.
And
that's 13, that's 14.
Visitors intending to travel on this service, please join the train now and be ready to leave. Platform 15 for the 1510 Virgin Train Service to Chester, which is ready to leave.
Chester? That's a long way away. Northampton, yeah. Not Southampton, that's the PA. I'm on track right now. Another 355 train. 350 train just came in. 350, 123. I hear a plane, but I'm not quite sure where it is. The clouds hanging. Oh no, that's a train coming. That's not a flag at all. 13:10 to Lido. We're lucky with the weather, it's not raining. Fairly quiet station, isn't it? I thought it'd be busy like Clapham Junction. Had a tone. Which train was that? Oh, it was a you. Oh, that was that one. On the other way around.